We are aided in our quest by fractal animals. Using special seeds, we plant and grow telepathy flowers so that the animals can understand speech. There was no sign of trouble that day, but suddenly, a tornado ripped through our world. Many were killed. Then came Sandarian, a powerful god who sought revenge on the Seekers. He brought an army of immortal sand warriors to destroy our planet. The people of Fractales rose up to defend our planet. But Sandarian commands the forces of air and earth, and his warriors are invulnerable to any weapon. We were doomed. Within a few days, most of the population of Fractal S was dead. I decided to sacrifice our civilization in order to save our remaining citizens. The Seekers joined forces and opened a portal. We moved the survivors of Fractales to a safer world, where they could be put into healing dream.
Hello, Seeker. My name is Herring. I am here to help you search for your sister. I will take you to the Seeker base. Look out!
Who was that? I evacuated all of the survivors myself. It must be another of Sandarian's games. That person was dressed like a sand warrior. Don't worry about me.
The wound is not fatal. Just help me clean and bandage it. Here, this key opens the shed in the old park. There will be supplies in there. Thank you. I feel better, but I'm afraid I won't be able to join you. Herring was spooked, but I doubt she's gone far. Try the amphitheater, and take this filter. It will help you get through the poisonous mist.